Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We have y and y, we can do about factorization. So I will put this one, go to the right, so we have the negative sign in here. Later that, we divide both sides by this one. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. So, the integration of this one, we have 1 over 2 f and of the absolute value of x squared plus 4. The integration of y, we have y squared over number 2, and I will put about c. This is the end. Thank you for watching.